we are recognizing these four students this month because they are exceptionally dependable. They exemplify the pillars of JMS conduct, safety, responsibility, and they're super respectful. But beyond that too, they are also academically showing us that they are those things. They are responsible, they are respectful. And we see this day in and day out. So whether they're outside of the classroom or whether they're inside of our classroom, it's clear that these students are model citizens. So, Mr. DeBoer?
So thank you. These students consistently model the way, both for behavior and academics. Good job. So I want to thank them, the students, and the parents for supporting them. And we wish to acknowledge you and recognize your outstanding citizenship, academic performance, and behavior. Thank you very much.
Instructions to a T. She's making sure that whatever our expectations are, she's not just meeting them, but exceeding them. She can be very quiet, but she is always kind and will help anybody that needs assistance. And it's very quiet, so you don't even know sometimes that she's helping somebody, but it's just amazing that she'll just take it upon herself to help someone that she sees is struggling. So she's also very patient as she does well. So it's just a great pleasure.
And I would like to honor Terrence. Terrence is one of the students you know you can always count on to have insightful conversations and discussions in class. He isn't afraid to speak up and ask questions. He's not only responsible, he goes above and beyond when it comes to doing his work, and he is also respectful and always considers others before himself. Thank you, Terrence.
Thank you.
To the video.
Okay.